The engine now sits vertical. I took the valves out with a nice long valve. Never seen this shroud. It's over 180 degrees round. Usually they only be this bit. Now I will start the rebuild. Light inside here is much better than outside in the sun. You can have a good look. This is the much clean I can get it. This black can go away. I will start in a minute putting things back together. Thanks for bit of an update. I am in the process of putting everything back together. Just tightened the big end. Have marked the timing marks with paint marker, so I will be sure it's in the right tooth. Now once the piston is in the bore, I will time the spark. And we'll continue on.